this is the best way to see a volcano eruption. You start your journey in Antigua, Guatemala. The hike begins at 7 a.m. and you climb up Acatenango, which sits just over 13,000 feet. It's a volcano too, but currently inactive. You camp on Acatenango because it's next to Volcano Fuego and has the best views of the Fuego eruptions that happen about every 20 minutes. To get to base camp, we hiked 5 hours straight up. It's like hitting the Stairmaster for 5 hours. But the best welcome was an eruption on Fuego the moment that we arrived at base camp. Then, after a quick turnaround, we suited up for our night hike back down the side of Acatenango and up the ridge of Fuego. This took 4 more hours and was absolutely brutal because we were super exhausted, but then we were rewarded with massive explosions at the crater, and it was so easy to see the lava at night. We slept in these shelters that provide protection just in case of a big eruption, and they supplied a mat and sleeping bag that were surprisingly warm, considering it was negative 10 degrees Celsius overnight. The best part was they had these windows facing Fuego so we could watch the eruptions all night long. This was literally the first